Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing great in your life plus in your studies also. So, I am uploading the schedule and this mock test challenge for RRB PO prelims examination and we are also focusing on the SBI JA mains. So, for RRB PO prelims tomorrow, I will attempt one prelims mock test. And for this mock test, you can go for any website because I found that, you know, all aspirants have different test series. So there is no common test series for the aspirants. So for prelims mock test, if you are planning to buy any mock test series, then you can go for test book because test book provides the test same as the level of examination and the interface of RRB PO is same in the test book mocks. Like you will find the same interface in the real examination also. And in the one yearly pass subscription, you will find different practice questions for each of the subject like English, then maths and then reasoning also. And in one subscription, you will get access to the mock test of SSC, bank and railway examinations also. So I will give you the link of this test book pass in description and by using my code, you will get some discount also. Now there are reading the daily current affairs and revision of previous year current affairs. And one more thing is that try to tell me in the comment that how much current affairs you have revised till now. So if I tell about you, then I have revised May, June and July. And now I am revising weekly current affairs of April and I have read the current, like the most important current affairs of Feb. So like I have March and April left. Now, so please try to tell me that how much current affairs you have covered till now. And for current affairs, I would suggest you to go for Affairs Cloud Current Affairs because Affairs Cloud cover all the 100% current affairs. So you need not to go anywhere. If you read the current affairs from Affairs Cloud and it provides the quizzes of the same PDF which you read. So it like there are high possibility that you will remember the current affairs for a long time if you attempt the quizzes of the same questions. And for the Affairs Cloud current affairs subscription, I will give you the link in description and by using my code you will get extra 10% discount also. Now there are 5 mains level DIs and 2 mains level puzzles. For this material you can go for the mains mock test. Then there is reading editorial for English and focus on vocabulary also because in mains examination questions are based on vocab. Then there is arithmetic practice. Try to practice the arithmetic because it will be helpful in the RRB PO prelims, then RRB office assistant prelims plus the SBI JA mains examination also as the mains is based much more on the arithmetic. Then there is mains level miscellaneous questions of reasoning and for these questions also you can go for the mains mock test. So that's all for tomorrow. I hope you all can complete it and I will share my scores also and please try to share your scores and just write that we have attempted this mock test from this site and then write your marks. Okay, so that's all for this video. Thank you and have a nice day and all the best for your upcoming examinations.